During a series of meetings held at the district headquarters of Mukono, Jeru and Jinja City, representatives from NEMA and local government leaders tackled several pressing issues. These included pollution, wetlands and water bodies encroachment, plus inadequate waste management practices. However, the central concern that surfaced was the efficacy of the current legislation in tackling these challenges and the authorities responsible for enforcement.
If at all we are seeing developers having licenses to operate before the technical committees of the local governments own them, what are we looking at? Someone before getting a license to operate maybe a stone quarry, maybe a sand mining like company, why do you give them licenses from the NEMA before the district authority owns them?
We have a problem in managing, just like you have talked, in managing this the waste that is created. We agree with these unions during the plan approval that please, the chimney will be, for example, you can acquire 10 acres. We tell you the chimney will be far from the facility. What they do, these Indians, they put the chimney.
All the investors.
It is the investors. They put the chimney right next to their neighbor. Remember, they have tax holidays, they have what? What they do, they put the chimney next to him so that all the smoke, all the what goes where? This place, so that this person can sell too. Those are one of the problems we are getting.
In his response, the National Environment Management Authority Executive Director provided guidance including adhering to relevant laws and their implementation within communities, defining powers and responsibilities by the leaders accordingly.
Who is responsible for wetland conservation? Quite often everyone thinks it is NEMA, which is not true. Even the journalists themselves, you will find them saying NEMA wetlands, NEMA wetlands. NEMA is not in charge of wetlands, not at all. NEMA is a regulator. By law, the local government is in charge of wetlands in their jurisdiction.
Officials from NEMA also conducted site visits to assess ongoing activities, compliance with permits, and identify any illegal activities leading to environmental degradation. The team evaluated the extent of the degraded areas.
Our blasting house is there, and the...
Which one?
The blasting house is there.
That small house?
Yeah.
Residents expressed their dissatisfaction with the mining companies operating in the stone quarries.
Iranze wanga bulisemeta lwekubye baluti nino kulwaza awagana babili.
However, not all hope is lost. Some companies and local leaders in the respective districts are making efforts to conserve the environment. The National Environment Management Authority Board of Directors will continue conducting field visits to be acquainted with various projects at the district level. These visits provide an opportunity for interaction between local governments and the NEMA officials to discuss outstanding challenges, solutions, as well as lessons that can be replicated elsewhere in the country. Report compiled by Jimmy Luima for the news.